Rule Manager. The Rule Manager allows administrators to configure logical rules for a project, which can then be executed as design elements are created, automatically setting attributes and properties. This system can speed up the design process, reducing design error and ensuring created elements are compliant with a given standard and design intent. In this release, the Rule Manager can be used to create rules for design properties of structural joints, fittings, and design templates. There is a plan to introduce more applications for the Rule Manager in the future. Here, within the Modify Joint form, a rule value option appears for properties where rules have been defined for the joint stiffener and the wing plate. The joint is created, and interrogating the joint, we can see that the ruled from properties have been set to the given rule, based on the selected joint and connected elements. Wing plate thickness there is set to 10 millimeters. Now moving to the second joint, we can see differing values on interrogating the joint, as the rules account for that connection context. Wing plate thickness is 15 millimeters. Exiting the joint here, we will now turn to a second scenario. The Rule Manager system is also compatible with the automatic joints feature in the structures application, leading to even greater efficiencies in design. Ensuring the automatic joint feature is active, the designer creates a straight section between two selected members. The section is created and with automatic joints, but also utilizes the rule-driven properties to define the stiffener and wing plate. This can be seen here on interrogating the joint. Wing plate thickness has been set as 10 millimeters. Rules are created and managed in the AVEVA Catalog Paragon module. New options are available in the Structures application for creating and modifying the rules and the owning rule sets. The rule sets may be accessed via the Model View form and then defined via the prompted Rule Manager form. Alternatively, the Rule Set Browser form may be used. Accessed via the Tools group, the browser collects together like rules, and once again, the Rule Manager form may be prompted. The Rule Manager form aids the administrator in creating and managing rule sets and rules. The logic of each rule is defined using a tree of elements. These elements can be configured by the form, replacing complex expressions with descriptive text to make the logic of the rules easier to follow. Once a rule set is created, it can then be linked to a catalog component or template via the rule set reference attribute. A rule checker is available to test the rules defined within the Rule Manager form. This ensures that rules achieve the desired results without the need for the administrator to enter the model module.